The next step will be to handle this little PCB, and we will take care of soldering to it. We need three resistors of 4.7 kilo ohms, three resistors of 47 kilo ohms, and four resistors of 100 kilo ohms. We'll also need a header like this.